Hey, y'all. Guess what? My granddaughter, Canary, said she gonna take me to do something called some hookah. Yeah, I'm gonna do some hookah for my birthday. You see, I bring my sister right there. That's Mother Davis right there. We just got promoted to the mother's board. And we having a special service. Make sure you sit in my row. Because I'm trying to win the prize. I heard it's a gift card to Golden Corral. You know that's what we like, huh? Huh, Mother Davis? We like that Golden Corral now. We like that. Especially we get to see it. Especially we can use that gift card about 4 or 5 times. Yeah, yes, we can. Well, I'm going to do that hookah. I heard it's something like the reefer. Now, y'all don't tell my pastor because I just got on bus. But I don't want to get put out now. I heard it's something like that reefer. And I'm going to do that. I'm going to do that. I'm going to have a good time. I'm going to come back to Deacon McKnight, and I'm going to get him right. Oh, shoot. I left him at home with the children. My granddaughter, Canary, says she going to take me and my good girlfriend to the hookah lounge. I don't know what that hookah is, but I heard it's like the reefer, and we going to have a good time. I'm going to show them how granny. I'm gonna show my granny, get that leg up there, and she get that leg, and she do her thing. I'm gonna have a good time. It's my birthday, y'all know. Y'all know me and Mother David just got promoted to the mother's board. Yes, we did. Yes, we did. And y'all gotta come to our service. But tonight, we gonna have a funky good time. We're gonna have a funky good time. He gonna take us high.
She's still a hoochie mama.
Oh, y'all, you see my diaper. Oh, you let him see my diaper. Now, Mother Goldie, you need to bring your ass on. We trying to put about this motherfucking cotton left on. I got some motherfucking drink. Come on, it's my birthday. My friend on Canary. Mother Nikki.
Bitch, I'm right here, bitch.
Well, bitch, come on. Canary taking me and my bitches outside today. Oh, we gonna have a good time. We're gonna have a funky good time. Oh, we're gonna have a funky good time. Hey, what he gonna do? He gonna take me high. Oh, get low. Canary, help me. Help Grandma. Don't let these bitches outdo me. Come on, Canary. Oh, shit. Davis can't get all that booty up inside of the... She can't get in the car. She didn't got too much ass. I told you about eating all them cornbread and collard greens.
Ooh, I need to scoot to sleep, man.
She, oh, my God. They let Mother Davis drive us. I can't believe it. We about to have a good time. Now, Canary, you bring the in-home care check? Did you bring the in-home care check?
Yeah.
Okay. We got enough money, y'all, to get some of that hookah. Right, y'all?
Fuck
it. We on our way out. Look at that, Mother Davis has stole the convalescent home van, and we are gone. We about to have a good time. Canary, you bring that in-home care check? We got some money. We about to, oh, we we about to have a good time. We got Nikki. You know she a hoe.
I know.
You know she was.
She was.
I'ma tell y'all this. She fucked everybody that we. She done messed with everybody all around. But yeah, we about to have a good time. Oh, they got the young folk music on. Oh, I remember this. Oh, this is a good feeling. Oh, I'ma need that being gay in the morning. Canary, you got the being gay? Oh, yes. My granddaughter take good care of me. I think she's stealing my SSI check, though. We gonna talk about that tomorrow. All right, y'all, we about to go to the hookah lounge. And we gonna have a good time. Hey.
Okay, go.
We at the party, y'all. We about to have a funky good time. You already know.
I cannot.
Oh, man. Hey.
That's her birthday girl.
Hey, the way that leg was worked up on that one.
My granddaughter bought me this one. Oh, look, I'm gonna go low. Oh, yeah. I came from California because they said it's bigger dicks in Texas.
Oh,
You stay with me. You got my check.
Yeah.
You need to be recording it.
Let me put mine away.
I'll do it. We inside the club, y'all. I got my bad business with me.
If it's your birthday, I need you to act like it. Let's go.
All you gotta do is put a little fingernail on to a little job. Some folks done saw us outside.
Fuck it up.
And now they want to pay us to come and have some of that hookah at their club. Can y'all believe that? Oh, rank it up. Break it down.
I had the triple. 20,000 yes.
She yes. said, I'm that nigga. Oh.
Yeah, we're about to have a good time. We about to go to the next one.
I come with bad weather.
We're supposed to be going to the revival.
No, we're going to the door.
We're going always to the door.
We got some chicken.
Always.
And we got that chicken hand.
Oh, we about to eat good.
We about to
eat good. Y'all walking too fast.
Tell me, y'all walking too fast.
Come on,
bitches,
be quiet.
Act like
y'all
got
this damn battle. It's a lot going on here. Hey,
is this the zoo?
Hey,
is this the revival?
What?
My name is Mabel. These my homegirl, my hot holes. Are this the zoo?
Is this the zoo?
Well, get the fuck out of my way.
Hey,
that don't
come right back.
Hey, I'm a demon shit like that. Yeah. Hey, I got that thing like that. Yeah. I see that you two
I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
Now, y'all, my granddaughter Canary showed me a good time. I mean, she had me and my old homegirls having a blast. We had an amazing time out there in Houston. And guess what? She didn't run off with my check neither. She spent all my money on me. And guess what? Baby, I even got to dance with Michael Jackson. Yes, I did. And guess what? We had a great time. Now, y'all tune back in for the next video. All right, bye. Have a great one.